Two genies in a bottle, up in the starry sky. Shimmer and shine, oh, on a magical ride. BowBow Zahramay, oh, what a day. Your genie's divine, it's shimmer and shine, shimmer and shine. There's magic, there's friendships, adventures for all. So much to discover in Zahramay Ball.
Wish on this map, Leah. Now we know how to get around the Azar Bazaar. Good thinking with your second wish, too. These bottomless lemonades are so refreshing. More, please. Cool. I can't wait to keep exploring beyond the falls. This place is Zahr amazing. Look! Wind instruments. Awesome!
And snowball juggling!
That is so, so, so cool!
Hands up!
Hand cold.
Here we are, Nazbu, the Azar Bazaar. I've heard they have some very powerful potions here.
Yay, potions!
Come on! Looks like there are more shops down this way.
Ugh, what are they doing here? Come on, we better see what they're up to.
Ooh, what kind of store is this?
I don't know. Let's check it out.
So?
What do you think?
It's even better than I imagined. Thank you, Ayla. Thank you.
Wow.
All right. Who's next?
Oh,
I am. I am. Ayla, it's an honor to meet you. I can't believe you're really gonna do my hair. I've been looking forward to this appointment for weeks.
Well, then I definitely want to give you a great look. What kind of hairdo would you like?
Rainbow bun? Azar bob?
And the ever-popular wishy waves? It's all the rage.
I know just the thing.
So pretty. Take a look. What do you think?
I couldn't wish for anything more perfect. Thank you, Ayla.
My pleasure.
Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Shimmer and this is Shine and that's Leah. And we've never been to the Azar Bazaar before. And we've definitely never been to a place like this. And oh my genie, how did you change your hair like that?
It's nice to meet you girls. My name is Ayla. And this is my genie hair salon.
Can you really make any hairstyle?
Of course. This magical comb lets me change the look of anyone's hair, even my own. All I have to do is picture the hairstyle I want in my mind, and the comb magically makes it happen.
Genie-rific! Change it again, change it again.
Sure.
Did you see that, Nazbu? When those genies get their hair done, they look completely different.
Yeah, yeah.
If I had that comb, I could disguise myself to look like anyone. Oh, that would make me so, so powerful.
Snowballs.
Yes, snowballs. What? Snowballs?
Snowballs! Oopsie. Oopsie again.
Oh.
I like... Your magic comb is incredible!
Well, if you liked that, you're going to love these. They're color-changing gems. Here, try them out. Just put them in your hair and think of a color.
Oh, I've always wanted to be a redhead.
Wow, Shimmer, you look great in green.
Thanks, Leah. Love the lavender.
Oh, I like that. Wow. I don't know which I like best.
Yeah. Turns out I like all the colors. We definitely don't have anything like this back in Zahramay Falls.
Oh, yeah. It's your first time visiting. In that case, let me show you around.
Thanks, Ayla. Wow. Awesome.
Let me show you what's over here. Here you'll find things from all over Rainbow Zahramay and beyond.
Hi, friend.
Huh?
Would you stop saying hi to them?
Okay, bye, friend.
If we're gonna take that comb, we don't want anyone to recognize us. We need disguises. There, much better.
Ooh, nice.
Now come on. Where'd they go?
Wow, look at that.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Just over there
is the Rainbow Shop. And,
oh wait, I love this song.
Ayla, you changed your hair.
Of course, this is my dancing hair.
There's the comb. Now, how can I get closer?
Oh, it's boogie.
Okay, but only long enough to get that comb.
Yeah, yeah.
That's Boo!
Oh, sorry.
It's time to get that comb once and for all.
Let's go.
Beautiful. Ooh, I can't wait to show you the cloud shop. Come on.
Cloud shop?
Come on, Azboo.
The cloud shop is right this way.
It's so beautiful here, Ayla.
Pretty. And over there is the butterfly pavilion.
Huh? Got it!
And now, to test the power of this magic comb.
So, what do you think?
Yeah.
How about this?
No.
Ooh, I want fabulous hair like her. Now that's more like it.
Ooh, pretty.
Oh, excuse me, miss. You forgot the gems you bought.
Gems? I didn't buy any.
Why, yes. Yes, I did buy these beautiful gems.
You did?
How silly of me to forget them. Thank you. Thanks so much.
He thinks that I'm that other genie. The hair comb works. Now I can disguise myself as anyone I want.
Watch this.
Two purple plum passion fruits, please.
Hello, excuse me. Tummy rub?
Well, aren't you cute?
Oh, thank you. Thanks so much.
Is my fruit ready?
Huh? I just gave it to you.
Huh?
See, Nazboo? It's so easy. Let's make more disguises and see what else I can get.
Yay, fun!
Thanks for showing us around, Ayla. Can you please change your hair one more time? Just for us?
Sure. My magic comb! It's gone!
Oh, no!
Without it, I can't change anyone's hair. I won't be able to help my customers.
Don't worry, Ayla. We'll help you find it. Right, Leah?
Right.
I wish we could find your comb. Boom! Zahramay! Third wish of the day. Shimmer and shine, wish granted, goodbye!
This is my greatest plan yet.
Look! The comb must be over there.
Oh, pretty!
There it is. But who's wearing it? Is that Nazboo?
Hi, friends!
Then he must be standing next to Zeta!
Uh-oh, they found us. Run!
Wait, Zeta! Wait for Nazboo!
It's getting away. Gotta catch it. Starting up the chase. Oh, no, don't wait. Gonna speed up. Zoom out of the gate at the speed of light. In a flash on a wild ride. Take off. It's time to roll. Come on, yeah, go. Gotta move quickly, swiftly. On a chase. Oh, there's no time to waste. Whoa, yeah. Oh. Move faster. Go. Accelerate. This is the exciting chase. Whoa, yeah. Na-na-na-na-na-na, roll. Come on, go. Na-na-na-na-na-na, roll. Come on, go.
Any sign of Zeta?
Nope.
We've got to get that comb back, or she'll keep tricking everyone with her disguises.
But Zeta's not the only one who can make disguises.
We still have these color-changing gems.
I'm Ayla's right, and I have a plan.
We'll put the color changing gems in it.
Phew, I think those genies are finally gone.
Potions, get your potions.
Did you hear that? Come on.
Best potions in Azar Bazaar. Get them right here.
Potions? Quick, show me your most powerful one.
Certainly. Have a seat, and we'll bring it right to you.
Okay, but be fast. I'm in a hurry.
Here you are, miss.
This smells like shampoo.
That's because it is. And I'll take that. Thank you very much.
Oh, hi, friends.
Hey, you tricked me.
That's right. Just like you tricked Ayla. Yeah. Here's your comb, Ayla.
Thanks. Oh, I feel like myself again.
Yeah, well, I don't need your silly comb to change my hair. My potions are much more powerful. I'll show you. Nazbu! Get me out of here! Nazbu!
To go to Rainbow Zahramay to see the Lumos Tree.
Me too. Just one question. What's a Lumos Tree?
It's only the most beautiful tree ever. It's in the center of Azar amazing garden in Rainbow Zahramay.
Yeah, when the full moon shines down on it, the Lumos Tree magically glows in the dark. It only happens once a year, and
tonight's the big night. I'm really excited. I noticed.
Look, there's the rainbow waterfall.
Then hang on to your ponytails, cause away we go.
Here we go, through a waterfall, on an exciting ride, lit up with sparkling lights. It's captivating, this magical transformation. Our colors are shining bright. Yeah, extra bright. Now everything's changing.
The garden must be around here somewhere.
Look, guys, I think that's it.
Whoa.
This place is beautiful and sparkly and beautiful.
I never realized flowers came in so many colors.
Do you think this place has any animals? I really hope we see some animals.
Don't worry. There are plenty of animals in this garden.
Huh?
Who just said that?
I did. Hello.
Whoa.
Hi. You're so tiny. You guys act like you've never seen a flitter genie before. I guess that makes me the first. I'm Minu.
Hi, Minu. I'm Leah. And these are my best friends, Shimmer and Shine.
Oh, my genie. I've always wanted to meet a flitter genie. Is it true that you can make plants bloom?
You bet your glitter I can. Watch this.
Whoa! That was so, so, so cool!
Thanks. It's my job to take care of this garden. Want me to show you around?
Yes, please.
Then follow me.
Hey, where'd she go?
Minu's so small and fast, I can't see where she went.
I wish we were small and could fly fast like flitter genies.
Boom, Zahramay! First wish of the day. Shimmer and shine, wish granted, Dibai!
Ooh. Whoa!
Whoa! We got really small.
And look! We have wings!
Woohoo!
This is awesome!
Whoa! Nice wings! You guys look like me now.
I love the dress.
So do I.
Me too.
Now you can fly around the garden with me.
Yep, exactly.
Lead the way.
with wings to fly, in and out of colors so bright. It's such a mystical sight. Whoa, oh, oh. So many flowers blooming in a garden of beauty. Lots of dragonflies zooming. It's like,
amazing. If you like that, just wait till you see this. The Lumos Tree.
Whoa.
The Lumos Tree is beautiful.
It is. And tonight, all the flitter genies and garden animals will come to see it light up.
I want to show you something.
Follow me. Inside the Lumos Tree. See this gem? It gives the Lumos Tree its magic.
Cool. Whoa.
Tonight, the moon will shine down through that hole. Then, all the flower buds will bloom, and the whole tree will glow.
I think that might be the prettiest gem I've ever seen. And we've seen a lot of gems.
Do you want to hold it? Here, I'll get it for you. It's a little heavier than I thought.
Careful, Minu.
Ooh, pixie dust.
Quick, stop that gem!
Uh-oh. We have to get that gem back before the moon rises. Otherwise, the tree won't light up. Come on!
That little girl is fast.
Maybe I can use my flower magic to lead her back towards the Lumos Tree.
Uh-oh, she's not stopping.
Well, neither am I.
You've got to hand it to her. That squirrel's got some nice moves.
Yeah, but where did she go?
I don't see her anywhere.
Well, then, I wish we knew which way the squirrel went.
Boom! Zahramay! Second wish of the day. Shimmer and shine. Wish granted, divine. Ooh. These flower petals will lead us right to the squirrel.
We better hurry. The sun's already setting. That means it's almost time for the Lumos Tree to light up. Come on! Look, there's the squirrel!
Quick, she's going inside that tree!
Hurry!
Whoa!
There's the squirrel! And the gem!
Hello?
Hi there. Sorry to bother you, but we really need that gem back. If we don't get it back to the Lumos Tree, it won't light up in time for the ceremony. I don't get it. It's not food, so why does the squirrel want the gem?
Well, it looks like she does like sparkly things.
If the squirrel loves sparkly things, maybe we can trade the gem for something even more sparkly.
Hey, that's a great idea, Shimmer.
Thanks. I'm kind of an expert when it comes to sparkles.
Do you really think it will work?
Only one way to find out. I wish for something more sparkly than the gem.
Boom! Zahramay! Third wish of the day. Shimmer and shine, wish granted, divine. Now your home is as sparkly as the gem. Aw, you're welcome.
Yes, we got the gem. Now we just need to get it back to the Lumos Tree.
Uh-oh, but the moon is already rising.
And the Lumos Tree's on the other side of the garden.
We'll never make it in time.
I think the squirrel wants to give us a ride back to the Lumos Tree.
Zahara Slam! If anyone can get us back in time, you can.
Aw, thank you. Now, come on!
Whoa! Uh-oh, the flower wall's still up.
I'm on it.
Woo! Nice job, guys.
Oh, yeah! What are you doing, Shine? Tail surfing! I've always wanted wanted to try this.
There it is! The Lumos Tree!
We've got to hurry! The moon's almost above it!
There we are. Back where you belong.
Whew, that was a close one.
It was awesome riding with you, partner. Bye-bye, Miss Squirrel. That was definitely the coolest squirrel we've ever met. And we've met a lot of squirrels.
Hmm? The moon! It's almost time for the tree to light up. Come on! Thank you guys for all of your help. I never could have found the gem without you and your wonderful wish magic.
Speaking of wish magic, I used all three of my wishes. Now I can't grow us back to our normal size.
Don't worry about that. I'm kind of an expert when it comes to growing things. Here, step on these.
Helping us grow, Minu.
Anytime.
Looks like our friend here wants to see the tree light up with us. Look! The moon is right above the tree! This has been the most flittertastic garden visit ever!
Yeah.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.